Gunti guys, ang topic natin ngayon is yung trending ngayon na comment or mention nyo in a comment. Tapos dadagdagan nyo yung tagging tsaka yung privacy. Okay? So, para sa Facebook. Okay, so ito yun yung Facebook natin. So, yun yung profile. Tapos kung lang dahil dito, follow na lang yung green na icon yan. Okay, so doon tayo sa settings. Okay, settings and privacy. Okay, settings. Yun o. Yan. Titingnan natin kasan yung notification. Okay, ito yung notification guys. Click mo siya. Wait lang na. Okay, nandyan na yung hinahanap nyo. Comments, tags. Okay, so punta tayo sa comments. Ayun o. Wait lang. Comment. Tama yan. On. There are notifications. Okay, punta tayo sa tags. Then, di ba naka-choose yung anyone? So, choose natin yung, ano, di ba, yan. Yan yung sa inyo, kaya natatag kayo sa ano, or mention nyo yung comment. So, lalagay lang natin, friends of friends, o kaya friends. Okay? So, yun, click natin yan. Okay? Tags, and then, friends. Ayan na, friends. Okay, friends. Okay, so, hindi na kayo ma-i-mention in a comment. Okay, guys, yun lang. Okay, so dadagdagan natin yung sa tag. Okay, dun tayo sa profile and tagging. Okay, so ito yung ano ko, ito yung profile and tagging ko. So, sabi dito, who can post on your profile? Only me. Okay, so i-edit mo lang yan. Edit, tapos, so, nalagay mo saan, friends, only me. So, naka-only me lang ako. Okay, so next. Who can see post your tag in your profile? Okay, friends. Friends yung nilagay ko. Okay? So, mga friends ko lang. Mga friends ko lang talaga. Okay, so another is, ito. Kung online seller ka, meron siya dito. Meron na kami tuturo dito. Okay, kung online seller ka, tapos ayaw mo makita or nung mga kakompetensya mo, click mo lang yan. Click. Profile and tagging settings. Yun lang din pala. Okay, doon pa rin napupunta pala, no? Okay, so yun. Yun pala yun. Doon din pala yun napupunta. Or ito, manage post. Manage. Filter. Okay, filter. Ano ba? Asan na yun? Hindi ko makita yun. Tunggal sa friends. Friends. And then, ano yung click natin? Ito. Find. Edit. Privacy. Ayun o, naka-only me lahat. Friend list. Who can see your friend list? Only me. Okay. Following. Only me. Who can see the people who just who follow? Only me. Okay? Kasi online seller ko ako. Okay, ayan. Okay? yun lang po. So, only me. Naka-only me yan. Okay, so, pag online seller ka, o may business ka na ayaw itago, gusto itago, kasi may mga kakompetensya, di ba? So, yan. Only me po yan. Okay? Click mo lang yan. Punta ka lang sa, ano, sa friends, tapos, ito, yung tatlong dot na yan, click mo lang siya, edit privacy. Ayan, nandyan na lahat. Okay, friend list, who can see your friend list? Only me. Who can see the people and pages you follow? Only me. Then, followers, who can see your followers on your timeline? Only me then. Okay, so, kung bago ka sa page ko or sa YouTube channel ko, like, subscribe na lang, and share na din. Okay, so that's it. Thank you and God bless.